In this work, we will show you that dense landmarks are all you need for accurate, robust, and efficient 3D face reconstruction in the wild. Landmarks often play a key role in face analysis, but many aspects of identity or expression cannot be represented by a typical set of 68 landmarks alone. We present the first method that accurately predicts 10 times as many landmarks as usual, covering the whole head, including the eyes and teeth. Our approach consists of two stages. First, we predict probabilistic dense 2D landmarks L using a traditional convolutional neural network. We predict each landmark as a random variable, a 2D circular Gaussian with position and uncertainty. Then, we fit a 3D face model, parameterized by phi, to the 2D landmarks by minimizing an energy function E. Images themselves are not part of this optimization. The only data used are 2D landmarks. We train our landmark predictor with synthetic data, which guarantees perfectly consistent dense landmark labels. Because, while a human might be able to consistently label face images with 68 landmarks, it would be almost impossible for them to annotate an image with dense landmarks. Without synthetic training data, our results would not be possible. Here are some example probabilistic dense landmark predictions. Landmarks that the CNN is certain about, for example those visible, are shown in green. On the other hand, landmarks that the CNN is uncertain about, for example occluded landmarks on the back of the head or behind a coffee cup, are shown in red. Here is a comparison between our dense landmarks predicted with MobileNet V2 and MediaPipe Attention Mesh, a publicly available method for face mesh prediction. Our method, while being similarly efficient, better handles facial expressions. Considering the similarities of our approach to MediaPipe, we guess the difference is partly in the data. Our method benefits from diverse, perfectly labeled synthetic training data. As you can see here, our dense landmarks provide a rich signal for both identity and expression. We fit our 3D face model to these landmarks, minimizing the following energy. The only data term used is E landmarks, encouraging the reprojected model landmarks to explain our predicted dense landmarks. The other terms use prior knowledge to regularize the fit. Here are the resulting 3D model fits. Part of the beauty of our approach is how naturally it scales from one camera to many. We demonstrate the robustness and efficiency of our system by using it for multi-view facial performance capture. We record a subject with 17 cameras and predict dense landmarks for every frame separately. Then we fit our model to all landmarks across all cameras simultaneously. The probabilistic nature of our landmark predictions led the model fitter rely more on landmarks that are certain and discount those which are uncertain. We use this system to perform markerless facial performance capture of over 100 different subjects, fully automatically, collecting a massive database of over 125,000 facial expressions. The fact we were able to achieve this highlights the efficiency and reliability of our approach. Finally, our approach can be made highly efficient. By using an efficient MobileNet V2 architecture for dense landmark prediction, and a carefully written Levenberg-McCart-based optimizer for model fitting, our method can run in real time on laptop-based CPUs on a single thread. Please enjoy these results captured on a Surface Pro laptop. Here you can see a comparison between our method and several other publicly available methods for real-time 3D face mesh tracking. Note that our approach uses color images only and is more robust to extreme expressions and better captures the identity of the subject. Thank you very much for watching.